Hi, I'm Joe from the Gaming Accessibility Team at Xbox. 2021 was such a great year for gaming accessibility, and we can't wait to see the progress that'll be made in 2022. Here are the top 5 tips to keep in mind when creating accessible games this year. Number 1. Plan ahead. Define your accessibility goals early on in the product lifecycle. Truly accessible gaming experiences are built by design, not as last-minute add-ons. This means that additional features added later on in the development cycle to fix inaccessible designs are not always effective for players. Number 2. Don't design yourself into a corner. Let's say your team wants to ensure that players can scale text up to 200%, which you should. But during development, your game is hard-coded to the default text size, meaning once text is scaled, the UI breaks. By using variables as often as possible in your programming, and creating mockups of the extreme variables to make sure they're going to work, you can save a lot of time and deliver an experience that works. Number 3. Think about who you may be excluding. For example, if you make the choice to require quick, repetitive button choices on a controller as a core mechanic of your game, you may unintentionally exclude players who cannot physically perform those actions. In contrast, if you allow players to customize the input type for certain actions, like introducing other options such as quick button hold or allowing players to skip rapid button presses, this will help eliminate barriers. Number 4. Partner with a gaming and disability community. If you don't know whether or not your design decisions might be excluding groups of players, you can work with disabled gamers who can help you find ways to eliminate the barriers. Number 5. Test early and test often. When it comes to accessibility, it's important to identify barriers to access as early as possible in order to allow time to properly build solutions. While it can seem tempting to wait until a playable build of the game is ready to gather feedback, at this point, it might be too late to implement the nature of feedback you may get from the gaming and disability community. Let's recap. Number 1. Plan ahead. Number 2. Don't design yourself into a corner. Number 3. Think about who you may be excluding. Number 4. Partner with the gaming and disability community. And number 5. Test early and test often. Let's make 2022 the best year for accessible gaming. Thanks for watching.